Na verdade.
No, busy, yeah. I'm super busy.
Let me order, guys.
I want coffee.
That's the first orders.
First order.
First orders, first deliveries. I cannot describe how I'm feeling.
You're happy?
No, I'm super happy. Like a proof of the heaven. Okay.
Thank you.
I think it's raining.
I think it's raining again.
I feel like maybe not, maybe yes, I don't know. I feel like we are getting wet. Hello, Queer Sanates. Welcome back to my channel again. Maybe today, maybe you were gonna expect from me to cook something today, but today I will not cook. I was expecting Papa Levi to cook something for me, but he's late now. Anyway, guys, long story short, today are the first business day. I'm really excited. Yesterday, actually that we were planning for a really, really while, because many people expecting from me to open a Turkish restaurant, Turkish something, but however, I cannot for currently because of the financial situation, guys. For opening any restaurant, you need some investment, you need some money, you need some capital in order to do it. Currently, no, but until that point, I'm expecting to earn that money. You know, this is my plan that I will start anything, I will gonna work in a regular job, I will gonna work in a company, or I will gonna sell something, then with the profit I will keep it, then I will make a little, I will gonna reach that point. Therefore we were thinking that what we can do. And after that we said that why we are not selling this Papa Shurma? Because the guys, maybe you don't know, but who's in Iloilo city, for sure they know the Papa Levi Shurma. The Papa Levi, he is a street vendor, actually. He's selling every day. He's wake up early, he's going to super. You know, in my videos, maybe you see that he's cooking his sauce, he's with this shurma. He's selling in the streets, yani, especially in front of Merimart, 168, the backside of the Robinson. Every day he's going and he's selling the shomai. He's a really one-man army. You cannot imagine that in this age with this performance is unbelievable. He's really good. And the people, guys, when you go to buy, you need to stay in a queue, you need to wait. Yani when you go, you cannot get it. You need to wait because his price is reasonable, the taste is unbelievable. And also, I lost now, I don't know where I am. I'm trying to fight Papa Levi. Wow. Hello. Hey. Why I came here? I forgot why I came here. Yes. The story is that Papa's supposed to bring the sauce in 12 o'clock and I supposed to prepare the shomai 1:30 because 2 o'clock I will just pack and I will go. Hello. Vlogger. And after that, it's really plan is really simple.
Hey man,
hey,
how are you?
Hey, you're the vlogger.
Hey, it's not nice. After that, guys, and another story, Papa, he would like to make it a little bit more professional. Therefore, he moved to another house. Okay, he's cooking his sauce, he's making the sauce over there. Therefore, I didn't know that. Yeah, I didn't go any before. Hello.
Hi.
I didn't know that. That's the problem. Papa, I know that Papa will bring the sauce in 12 o'clock or 1 o'clock, maximum 2. When the clock become 2 o'clock, I understand that sauce will not gonna come. And I don't have a lot, I don't have internet for Papa. Guys, I think I find the papa. Manga be! Hi! Mananga be!
Oh!
Oh, I find! I find! Oh! Hello! Enjoy, enjoy, yummy.
You're not lost?
Where have you been? Huh? Where have, what are you going to tell the customers now?
Oh.
Huh? Tell, not to me, okay? Don't tell, tell to them.
I drink sausage, that's why
I'm drunk. Tell the truth, maybe you fall asleep?
Drink your sausage, I drunk, so I can drink, I'm psycho.
Wait, is the sauce already? No?
Yeah.
Wow, you are the king.
Beer.
Wow.
Okay, so
okay, where's the sauce?
Which one do you
What is this? These are the sauce?
Yeah.
This one is?
Yeah, this one is sweet and spicy.
Sweet spicy. This
extra
one?
Extra hot.
This one?
Hot.
Hot?
Yeah.
Extra hot.
Yeah, extra hot. Hot.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, so, these are for me?
Yeah, it's ready.
These are for you.
It's supposed to be living. Preparing for that. You know, so you came, so it came upon the rock and see?
He's trying to change the subject, I think. It's not my country, guys, therefore I will be polite to Papa Levi. Okay, guys, it's time for taking the things because the Arya's lesson will gonna start. I need to be on time.
Summer's greeting.
Okay, guys, also we take our sample. And it's time to say goodbye to Papa.
Okay. Good luck to your business.
Our business. Our delivery boy business. My delivery boy business.
This is my new factory.
Yeah, guys, this is the Papa Lev's new cave, new factory.
Yeah.
From here, we will buy a land and we will put our factory.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know, people are
trying. 1 hour later.
Can I bring this?
Yeah, ta-da! See you guys. Yeah. How are you then?
Sweet, so hot. Extra, super hot.
Now we're daddy.
No, busy. Busy. I'm super busy.
Love your order, guys.
I want coffee.
Manol Turco first packaging, take away.
First
take out. First take out, guys. First take out. Take out. Take out. That's the first orders.
First order.
First orders, first deliveries. I cannot describe how I feel.
You're happy.
No, I'm super happy. Like, I don't know. I feel like I feel so blessed.
Yeah.
It's so wonderful feeling.
So now we will
Nas,
go to
we
deliver.
We will deliver time.
Siyempre sasama ang lola niya. Magde-deliver kami. See you subscribers. See you sa mga customers.
Deliver time.
First, annoying
what
kid first.
The, she's not let me sleep at home. She tell me, go work. I say, what I will do? I don't know. Then I say, oh, Shoma. I will say Shoma.
Wait, it's
a good one, Mom.
Say
hi, Anina. Hi. Miss Jelly Flores.
Our first view.
Yes, our first customer.
Thank you.
Shoma.
Excited to taste that.
Yes, by the way, customer din siya lang, ng box. Ayan. So, sa 22 pa yung, yung... delivery.
Thank you. I think it's raining.
I think it's raining again.
I feel like maybe not, maybe yes, I don't know. I feel like we are getting wet.
Kailangan ng pera be, maghanap buhay.
Allah, there's no job easy.
There's no job easy.
Yes,
there's
that's
no
what I said.
That is easy.
If you were gonna repeat, if you were gonna repeat me, at least tell in Tagalog or Ilonggo.
Bali ka naman i-vlog na. Second customer. Maing gabi.
Maing gabi.
Ito na.
I may delivery.
Oh. Shomai, shomai.
Good evening.
Okay. Thank you,
Ginam.
Thank you, Ma. Nice to meet you. Hayanay, sa vlog.
So, hindi kami katulutol sa sope.
Gusto niya magsulat
to? Hindi na.
Guys, the last customer of the tonight is in the one of the vendors. In supermarket, in the center market, which is my favorite center. This is my favorite market. Guys, by the way, it's raining, but we really would like to make the customers happy. Therefore, even it's raining, no excuses. We will gonna.
One eternity later.
Guys, it's raining a lot, like lot. I am. Anyway, enough story. We deliver everything. Even we deliver before we reach the comments we received. They really like it, the taste, everything. The people are really happy. I'm making video, honey. People are really happy. The first day is successful. Maybe you think that I will gonna end the vlog. No, I'm not ending the vlog because the video is not completed. Tomorrow, with my revenue, I will buy some gift for Papa Levi. For sure, he will be love it because maybe he's expecting that I will gonna use the revenue for I earned today for myself, because Papa knows that I have too many plans about my future business plans. But no, I will gonna surprise Papa Levi. I hope he will gonna like it, but he will gonna like it. And I hope he will not gonna cry, because it will be really because I know what he really needed. I know that when I give something, he will, whatever I give, he will gonna appreciate it. Let's see. But guys, the video will continue, okay? Now, it's for dinner time still. I didn't have dinner. But tomorrow, I will buy the gift for Blue Levi, Papa Levi, Papa Levs, and give him early Christmas gifts. I hope he will gonna like it.